Congress party has finally ended the suspense over who is going to contest Amethi and Raebareli from Congress party. Now, what is interesting to note here is that the Congress party only today morning had in fact released the official list which says that Rahul Gandhi is going to contest from Raebareli and KL Sharma, a close confidant of the Gandhi family, is going to contest from Amethi. Now, what is interesting to note here is that there were several speculations that Priyanka Gandhi Vadra will also be entering the electoral fray, but she has in fact told the party, senior party leaders, that she will not be contesting from Uttar Pradesh or for that matter this Lok Sabha elections. Whether she will be contesting in the upcoming, the next Lok Sabha election is something that will be decided much later. But the reason what the sources have in fact been suggesting us is that Priyanka Gandhi Vadra herself said that she is not willing to contest from Uttar Pradesh. The reason why she says that is, as far as Sonia Gandhi is concerned, she has already a Rajya Sabha MP, and in case Rahul Gandhi and Priyanka Gandhi both were contesting Amethi and Raebareli respectively, and if they had won from their constituencies, then there will be three members of the Gandhi family who will be in parliament, and that will be subjected to an attack from the BJP, calling this a dynast politics. How the members of the Gandhi family are, all of them are in fact in the parliament, is what the other attack that is going to come from BJP. So it was in fact a decision that was taken by Priyanka Gandhi that she will not be contesting from Uttar Pradesh, and now Rahul Gandhi is filing his nomination from Raebareli. But what is interesting to note here is that it is going to be Priyanka Gandhi Vadra who is going to lead the campaign for Rahul Gandhi, not just in Raebareli but also for KL Sharma in Amethi. So this responsibility of campaign, the strategies for the campaign for Rahul Gandhi and KL Sharma, has in fact been given for Priyanka Gandhi. Because as far as Rahul Gandhi is concerned, he is going to be, he'll continue to campaign pan-India. So the responsibility, the strategy to come up with the strategy in Amethi and Raebareli is now being given to Priyanka Gandhi Vadra. And it is not going to be easy, because remember the delay, the confusion, the kind of informations that were there in media regarding Amethi and Raebareli, all of that has in fact disappointed the party cadre in Amethi and Raebareli. So Priyanka Gandhi Vadra has now been given this big task to turn around this for in favor of Rahul Gandhi as well as for KL Sharma. So she's going to begin her campaigning from May 5th. She'll be in Raebareli. On May 6th, she will be in Amethi. The entire team of Rahul Gandhi are going to be camping in Raebareli, and they will be there till May 20th when Amethi and Raebareli goes into polls. So the responsibility of the strategy, the campaigning, all has been given to Priyanka Gandhi Vadra, given the fact that she was in fact the UP General Secretary for the party in 2019. So whether she will be able to make an impact with the campaigning for both the candidates in Raebareli and Amethi is something that we have to, of course, wait and watch for.